Chance and I took you. That was Akio then?
Yeah.
No. You robbed the kid who robbed Akio from his IRQ. I don't get it. Forget it. Just give it back that IRQ cartridge you stole. IRQ3? IRQ3? I don't want to hear another word about IRQ3! I'm gonna stomp you flat, Pops!
Bitch, Elise.
Oh, what? What? Hold on. I have a bicycle. Holy shit.
Wow. Shit. Looks like I'm the one who got stomped.
Mister. Oh my god, that fucking run.
Hey, Akio. I just caught the wannabe punk who stole your RQ3 from that nerdy high school kid.
Okay. I don't get it, but that's great.
Alright. Give Akio his RQ. Sorry, pal, but your game got pinched. I'm not playing around. Give the kid his game or you can suffer more, some more. I'm serious. It's really gone. Some a-hole got the jump on me.
Nani?
What? You were robbed, too?
Yeah.
This hard-ass Yakuza type held me at gunpoint, forced me to give it to him, then took off.
Hmm?
Yakuza type? You mean that guy who was just here? What a shitty day I'm having. That Yakuza guy jacked my RQ3, and he's probably not even a fan. Your RQ3? That game wasn't yours to begin with.
What?
You steal from a kid then cry like a little baby when you get mugged? I'm seeing a pathetic pattern here. If this isn't getting through to you, how about we go another round?
Nope. I'm good. I'm really sorry. My RQ3.
Don't worry. Not you. I promise I'll hunt it down for you.
Mister. Okay. Got it.
So, the thug who took Akio's RQ3 from the kid stole it in the first place. Wait, fuck! So, the thug who took Akio's RQ3 from the kid who stole it in the first place ended up having it taken by some hard-ass Yakuza who went off towards the Chaihai Boulevard. My head hurts.
Hey, same. Holy shit. Where the fuck is this Yakuza type? I will destroy him for that game. Right way. Holy shit, what? Oh no. Alright, this is gonna get weird. So maybe it was a temporary thing. Let me try that again. Oh no. Hold on a second. Hang on, I gotta leave. This is gonna sound weird, but I gotta leave Steam. Leave this. There we go. Now we're good. Alright. So I need this charging, but it was plugged into my computer. And while plugged into my computer, it started moving my mouse, because with the touchpad, it controls your mouse. Because I use a PS4 controller. So, don't mind me. Alright, anyway. What are we doing? Oh, touchy. Wait, is it here? Oh, there he is. Hey.
You're finally mine, RQ3. My quest is complete. Hey, that game you got there.
Oh.
What's that, fool? You one of the losers who couldn't score an RQ3? That's some tough luck. But you see, this RQ belongs to us. So if you want to leave, get off my street. And listen, don't bother looking for a place that's still selling RQ3. Just find a fool who bought one and take it. Villains, your last one. This world coming to. But what do you say, boy? That Ericure. I'm taking it back. What's that? Take it back? Don't act like it was your game to start with. Shut up. It's complicated. Oh, I see. You're an Ericure hunter too, then. Playtime is over. I'm not holding back either. Welcome to your doom.
Bitch, you pulling a gun on me? Really? Over a goddamn video game? That ain't that important. the fuck down. This is all for a video game. Oh. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god, he shot me in the fucking leg. Oh. That fucking hurts, dude! What the hell is wrong with you?
No, this cannot be! I'll be taking that Arakiri 3 with me.
Hold on, please! I need that! Give it back, come on!
Give it back? This was never yours to begin with.
Fella, I'm begging you, please. My little boy's really been looking forward to playing it.
What? Oh my god. What if this is Akio's dad? Oh my god.
Your son.
Yeah. My old lady left me and took the boy with her. He's been wanting RQ3 ever since he read about it. He went looking everywhere, but there ain't enough for sale anywhere. I just want my boy to be happy. Fella, I'm begging here. You gotta let me have it, please.
I get the picture now. Sorry, but I can't do that. You probably don't know this, but a little kid saved up his allowance and went through a lot of trouble to buy the last copy of RQ3.
Eh? I didn't stick up no little kid. I took it off some worthless goon.
That's right. You got the game from a punk, but that game belonged to the little kid first. Long story short, you took RQ3 from a wannabe punk who took it from a high school bully who took it from the last boy in the line who bought it in the first place.
My head hurts just thinking about it, but alright. So that's what happened.
When I came to get it back for the little kid, it's going back to the rifle owner.
I'm sorry. Fella, I'm the fool here. Give it back to that kid for me. Damn. I was about to make someone else's kid cry for the sake of my own. What kind of monster have I become? I thought I could make my boy happy with something I stole from someone else. I was wrong. How am I supposed to be a good dad to my boy? Fuck your life.
It's just like that fucking thought. I guess you better think about that. Wait, what? Akio?
Hey, mister.
Perfect timing. Akio, I just got your RQ3 back.
Oh, yeah? Yippee. Huh? Akio? It's you, my Akio! Oh, hi, Papa.
Nani?
Papa. You guys are related.
That's right. Are you friends with Papa, mister?
Yeah. You shot me in the leg.
Wait, buddy. That little kid you were telling me about. That ARQ3 there was what Akio bought with his own money. And I tried to...
That seems to be how this is shaking out.
But why? Akio, why didn't you say anything to your papa? All you had was to do was ask. I could have given you the money to buy ARQ3 anytime. Because mom always gets mad at you, papa. For spending money on golfing and go-karts and board games and... Yeah. I didn't want Mama to get mad at you even more for spending all your money again, Papa. So I tried to buy it for myself. Akio. Mister, Papa looks kind of scared, but he's a really, really nice man once you get to know him. Sorry he shot you in the leg and all. He took me to a bunch of game stores just the other day. Papa's not living with Mama and me now. I think he's lonely, so please stay friends with him, okay?
Actually, Akio, your papa helped me get your RQ3 back.
Huh? Really? Thank you, Papa. I did, in a way.
Akio, I don't want to see you crying again. Be careful going on with your game.
Yep, got it. Thank you, mister.
Mister,
thanks. This is to apologize. Thank you for teaching this for a lesson. Maybe. Whatever. I want you to have it.
Sunburst? It's like Starburst?
Holy shit, it's a katana! Oh my god! Bitch, you just gave me a sword!
From now on, be a good dad all the time, not just in front of Akio. You don't want to do anything that'll make kids sad, no matter whose kids they are.
Yep, got that right.
Papa, this is too hard for me all by myself. Let's go to Mama's house and play Eric Q3 together. I need help with the maps.
Oh.
Sure. With my expert advice, we'll be making a beeline to that nasty demon lord in no time.
That's a hard game you should have played.
Aw, man, that was cute. That was actually really cute. I like that one a lot. That was a really cool quest. I enjoyed that. Where the fuck is this? Hold on, let me get this vending machine. Wait, oh. I don't want to save my game right now. Where's this phone card? Riona Minami? Holy shit, she looks pretty cute. Dude, there's a lot of cute porn actresses in this game. What a good game. So, he gave me a fucking sword? Yeah, he fucking did. A katana that glows with a light as bright as the sun rising at dawn. Damn. And I got nunchucks. Cool. Vending machine. Alright. 100,000. That's 100. Might as well save while I'm here though. Man. So, I'm a hero. That's all there is to it. Hope there's an eternity ability system like in Breath of the Wild. I think there is, actually. But you know, it's okay. It happens. It's life. So, I have new batteries. First the world. Thank you. What's your favorite Japanese porn star? Hitomi Tanaka is my favorite, is a classic for me. I don't really know. I'll be honest with you. I don't really know any Japanese porn stars. As odd as that sounds. And snipers. Not crazy, you can use the sword to remove the bullet from your leg. That's also true. Thank God for that. Alright. So. I think we're good. We're gonna try one more. What? What the fuck? There's so many fucking plots! Shut your whole fat ass and open your wallet! Whoa, what?
I'm telling you, I can't. I'm dead broke right now.
Don't give me that bullshit, Tubbs. I washed your sorry ass come out of that soap land last night.
What?
Yeah. When you marched with your little buddies around from club to club drinking till dawn, living pretty large for a broke guy, ain't you?
You were spying on me?
You're goddamn right. You know how many different lenders you've dicked over, Porkchop? It's collection day, and your ass is getting beat. A female collections agent. Pretty unusual. Sounds like a real ball buster, too.
Oh shit, it's Bacchus!
She's terrifying as ever.
Bacchus, what? Is she a friend of yours?
So there.
You got that right. Sure wouldn't want to make an enemy of her. That there's Miss Tatsu in the debt collector. She's a legend in Yokohama.
Never asked for this.
Miss Tatsu, huh? She takes on the jobs that make other collection boys run away crying. And she always, always gets the cash. Her style's bold, blunt, and brutal. Add that to a bulldog's own tenacity and you got one mean vibe, my boy. You seem awfully familiar with her methods. This is the voice of personal experience. You got me, boy. I was this close to getting my face cut and caved in over a silly little dead a while back. Why am I not surprised? Hey, up there, boy. We're about to see what makes our lady Miss Tatsu so incredible.
You think you can get money out of me? I like to see you try.
You boys and your tiny toys. You think your little butter knife is gonna stop me?
Don't drop tough act sugar tits. I put dozens of dudes in the hospital with this bitch. If you have a tear-stained apology ready for me, though, I'll hear you out.
That's my line, sugar moves. Except the part about hearing you out. Since you'll be too dead. Now make your move.
Pulling a weapon on a woman. That's going too far. I'm stopping this.
No.
No need, boy. Just wait. No blinking now, boy. Keep those eyes on Miss Tatsu. And showtime.
Holy shit! Oh my! Oh god, I love her! Oh my god! Holy shit! Did she just dislocate his arms? That was rad!
Like that beatdown gave you a few ideas.
Yeah, more than a few.
Oh, yeah?
Fantastic, boy. Hope you're ready to put them into practice.
Mm-hmm.
What? Look over yonder. Looks like our bad guy here's got some friends.
Ah, shit. Jinkyun's getting beat to hell. He paid the tab last night, so let's say we pay him back by sucker punching this crazy bitch for him.
Hear that, boy? Those dim bulbs are planning on getting the drops on the little lady from behind.
Sounds that way. Lovely crowd. They're a perfect match for that sort of scum that pulled a knife on a woman.
You know, you give him a little demo of what a man's supposed to be. No saying this doesn't involve you this time.
Yeah.
I wouldn't. She can clearly defend herself. But there's a whole pack of them. I'm jumping in.
Yes!
Yes! That is my boy! Keep the chivalry alive and working in a fine bit of training in the process. The hell you want?
Boy. You guys planning to sucker punch that woman in the back?
You got an eavesdropping problem? Damn straight we are. You think I want that psycho bitch to see me coming? We'll drop it before she could get those claws out.
I don't care how tough she is. You don't hit a woman. No, needing a group to do it is just pathetic. You call yourselves men.
The fuck did you say? You got a big mouth and a death wish, pal. Yo, we're dropping this guy before we take care of the broad. Alright, bitches, let's fucking go, man. Shit, let's fucking do this shit. Let's fucking go. I'm gonna go. Fuck, let's do this shit. Beast style! I got a new style! Hell yeah! You can switch to beast by pressing that and changing the beast style. Okay. Pressing square while near a large weapon showing a mark will automatically pick it up and swing it. Wow! Holy shit! Yo, give me a weapon. Holy fuck yeah, dude! That's amazing! Yo, I need another thing, though. Can I use this? No. Sorry. Pardon me. When using Beast Style, holding L1 to guard lets you withstand enemy attacks with Resist Guard. It will take a certain amount of damage, but you are protected against attacks from any direction. Bolstering your defense by equipping gear in the pause menu further reduces the damage you take with Resist Guard. Be sure to equip any gear you find. Oh, barehanded. Actually, hold on. Before that, let me go ahead and eat some sushi. Kind of a low here. Holy shit, that really freaking heals you. I never even looked at you. That's adorable. I like him. He's got little controller hands. Holy shit, I can hold a lot of damage. Beast-style moves to pulverize the cowards. Alright. Holy fucking Christ, that's so cool. Oh my god, it's just so cool.
Hey. Well, I got a new favorite mode. Holy fucking Christ, it's beast mode.
What is this guy? All of us beating on him, it's like he doesn't even feel it.
You want more?
I'm not leaving till I at least punch that uppity bitch out. Oh well. If it isn't Porky's little friends. I saw you boys crawling the bars last night. But I must be hearing things, because it sounded like you said something about punching a bitch out. If you're interested, this bitch is ready to go. No, ma'am. That's just crazy. What kind of man would punch a lady? And with a group? So pathetic. Right. Now pick up that sad sack lying over there and get the hell out of my sight. I got what I came in for. Got no use for him now. Yes, ma'am. She's a badass. I like her. Bacchus, been a while?
Yeah.
Same old Miss Tatsu. Strong as a bear on baroids. You're one to talk, old man. So, gonna introduce me to my knight in shining armor here?
What?
Oh, right. This here's my latest find. A real diamond in the rough. Name's Kiryu. Kiryu, huh? I remember the name. If you've got Bacchus singing your praises, you gotta be pretty tough.
Yes.
He is. This boy here's a future champion. Stake my career on it. Ah, okay. Now I'm seeing what this is. You're thinking Kiryu here's your ticket to a fat stack of cash. That you'll then use to pay me back so we get to stay friends. Easy, Tiger. I told you it'd take a while, but you still get it all back. Oh, and speaking of favors, why don't you train the boy here? Wait, what? Do I seem like the patient teacher type to you? Sorry, no can do.
No.
Nah, don't be like that. We both need him to get stronger. Once he's a champ, we'll be rolling it, though. Besides, I know you're secretly the doting type. He'll make champion a hell of a lot faster if you're beating on him into shape. That means you get paid sooner, see? Win-win-win.
Oi.
Bacchus, what do you think you're doing here, man?
Yeah.
Negotiating an apprenticeship with Miss Tatsu for you, obviously. Trust me. You train under her, you'll be master of the ring in no time flat.
You're
insane. I'm in seriously hot water right now. I don't have time to humor your little fantasies.
What?
What? You're in hot water too, my boy. Are we talking about a knife in the ribs here? Because I warned you about that. I'll be lucky if that's all I get. Seriously, what's this obsession with me getting stabbed about? Alright, chuckleheads, that's enough. Neither of you is making a damn bit of sense. But, I hear where you're coming from, Bacchus. Ditch the championship talk and just say what you want with this Kiryu kid. If you're worried about him, don't it? Look, you did me a solid minute ago. I could do this. Besides, the old man is right that my training will make a real man out of you. Hop a cab out to the pier sometime. I got a training space there. Train at the pier. Got it. Gotta live there, too. Pay me a visit sometime, see for yourself. I think you like the digs. Anyway, that was my last job in the city, so I'm heading back to base. Here are you. You, me, up here, training. We're waiting for you. That is my new wife. I'm settling for that. Bacchus, I've already got a future planned. I'm sorry, but I can't be the champion. What sport are we even talking about? Boxing? Not that it matters. You can't. Oh, I know that. Doesn't mean I'll stop trying. But I don't want to stop making a nuisance of myself. I'll give you some space, champ. It's about time for my afternoon drink anyway. Good luck with that. Just don't have too many.
Yeah.
You think a guy called Bacchus can't hold his wine? See you around, boy. Keep those ribs knife-free now. Get out of here. And thanks. Be careful.
Dude. I love everything about this. So bad.
Didn't expect to get things get wrapped up in that mess. At least it didn't come away at the end. Now,
back to looking for circuit, pocket, circuit.
Couldn't think of the name for some reason. That was weird. Very interesting. Alright. So, where am I going now? Oh, wait, before anything.
Beast. Yes. All of the money into this.
So this is my new favorite thing in the world. Guarded charge. I just realized, charge forward while keeping your guard up. You won't be staggered by attacks below a certain power level. That sounds awesome. Heat retention, that's also good. This is more health, that's really good. Charge attack, take a low stance and charge forward, healing yourself with the enemy. That sounds neat. Pier equals sufficient. What?! Fish?! No.
I can't right now, dude. I'm in the circuit, guys, come on. I'm in the fucking circuit right now, man. I'm in the circuit, like... That's where my heart is right now. What are you guys doing in a fucking children's playground? The children come here. You fucks. The fuck out of here. Oh. Oh shit. I think... The money guy uses the bear style because that's his same attack. That's the same attack he uses, the one that charge. Paid 100,000 yen. Maitaki. That's not very good. Alright. Listen, I got those new batteries. Let's see what they can do. Alright. I gotta beat the fucking king race, man. That's my thing right now. What's up? What's up, fighter? How you doing, man? You doing good? I respect you as a fucking man, dog. Alright. Let me see those batteries. Oh my god, those are beautiful. Wow. Those are really, really good. High voltage, low capacity, good for short races. How many laps? 12. Fuck. They're good for long runs. Shit. But the Night Hunter, sneaky Stavros. Thank you very much, guys. You have a gun and you don't use it? Of course I don't use it. That's for bitches, man. All right. Don't cheat on Mika. No, I'm cheating on Mika. All right. She's not my girlfriend, dude. She's just my car friend, okay? Jeez, it's not that big a deal. Fuck. Weirdos? Shit. I don't know about these gears, man. Change the gears? All those gears kind of suck. Like, suck. But... man. It's not worth it. It ain't worth it at all. Well, actually, maybe it is. 88 speed. Alright. That's pretty balanced. But that's only 29. And has a cap of 40. You know? That's like a lot. Go back. What? No, what the fuck do you want, kid? Kazumaki.
Hey, if it isn't Miki-chan. Shaving down your lap times.
Yep. My customization worked. And I think my car's a little faster now, Kazumaki. You want me to do yours? I'm your girlfriend, after all.
Yeah.
No, I should be doing my own car. Even between boyfriend and girlfriend, this is something personal.
This is really weird.
Aww, I wanted to do that for...